how to create a shortcut to a web page on the home screen on a Samsung Galaxy S7. First, press on the home key to go back to your home screen, then launch the internet app. From here, go to the page that you want to create the shortcut and tap on the more button, then tap on add shortcut on home screen. Now on your home screen, the shortcut has been created. There it is. See, if I tap on it, I can go to that page straight away. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video.